motherfucker's mine! Blade! Take cover!
Shit! Boys!
Fucking move!
That asshole's unloading on me!
Boxed in! Help me out here! Assholes, forget about me? Blow that fuck to smithereens!
My name's going out!
Ah!
Asshole bolted. Maybe now I can get some peace and goddamn quiet. Dead shit. You ain't that fly, dead shit.
Go get him, bleed!
What's going on long enough?
He's still hit.
waste of time.
Go check if he's hiding back there.
Looking over here now.
There.
Keep that cocksucker pin down! Put a fucking pin already!
Fast, bitch!
Fuck! Reload!
It's like Christmas coming!
He's hiding back there.
You creeping around back here?
Where'd he get off to?
motherfucker turned chicken on us.
You want a chick over there?
Where'd he get off to?
got a bead on it.
Come through.
What happened to the money plates that Sal Marcano stole from the Federal Reserve?
I don't recall.
I understand you supplied the heroin Georgia was selling.
Si. Certo.
I never wanted that in my city. Shit like that fucks with people's heads. Makes them crazy. Stupid. Brings down too much heat. Bourbon?
No, I do not drink.
Georgie tell you why I wanted to meet?
He said the nigger killed your brother? That you wanted to discuss a deal between the two of us?
My brother Tommy was a smart kid. He could have been anything. I tried to tell him go to college, even offered to pay for it.
I apologize for your loss.
I'm building a casino across the lake. I had it all worked out, including how I was gonna pay for it. Now it's all a goddamn mess.
You want my money.
Well, I'm gonna need enough to finish the construction. It ain't gonna be cheap.
I want to hear you say it.
Say what?
That you won my money. Say those words, please.
I want your money.
This is good. Then I will bring you the money, and in exchange, you will let me sell heroin in your city, and you will not interfere in any way.
Sure. Whatever you want. But that's not the only reason.
And you wish me to kill the nigger. I will do that for you as well. I enjoy killing the niggers.
Jesus Christ.
That's where Sammy's used to be. No one wanted to live there, so they paved it over. Every now and then, something knocks the hell out of this country. Rattles it so hard, isn't much left but the foundation. And as painful as it is, we hope that this time, things are gonna be different. And that when it's time to rebuild, we won't just repeat what we've done in the past. And that maybe justice and peace will finally prevail. Justice and peace are hard, ain't they? Sometimes too hard. So we take the easy way.